So as far as the sheets with the figures and images of cartoons for your babies who are youngsters, there's nothing wrong with that. Only when the person grows up, hanging pictures or images of human beings or animals against the walls, we avoid that. But the sheets are not like pictures hanging against the wall. It's something that they sleep on. So it's called mumtahana. And that's why there's no problem for spreading such sheets on your kids' beds.